get around despite the loss. I'm over here, gotta get across. Whether you like it or not, there is a moment meant for us. And now you made it, but I already played this. Not interested. Open your eyes.
Hello everyone. It is Monday. Just come out of the office. About an hour ago, had some food, see Churchy come in, spoke to me, said it was all went well. There's a couple more bits he had to repair, so that's good, everything's sorted now in there. I had a few visitors, Nat and Craig, my friends, Little Pain That'll Come. And Little Painty actually bought me a keyboard, which I can't fucking believe. I'm gonna be on the keyboard when I'm up and about. A few books he bought me, bless his heart. So the support has been mad. I will get back to everyone, but I'm a little bit spaced out. I mean, I can't really see. So. Jan, they'll come down, sat in the surgery, watched it all, so appreciate him for coming down and his big chin. She's pointing at herself like this to say, the nurse come in there, got cut off, ripped down a few bits. But yeah, Sarah was going. She's been the most amazing person, support I could ever ask for. She brought me in this morning, sat by my bed every day. Just love her really, so much. She's been unbelievable. So we were talking about it today, that she's probably looked after me more than she hasn't looked after me in the 4 years that we've been together. So we've got another year to go. We couldn't do one before because it was a bit of a rush. I was the first in because of my diabetes. They said you've got to go in first, so I had that since last night. So they need to get me in so I can sort my levels out. So, but yeah, if you want to have a look at my brace, obviously I went down that side, reattached my ligament on the outside. Took a graft from my hamstring, put that in the ACL. What's your uncle? Go again. So, that is the operation and that is me. Out of my nut.